She is a woman who is here to take control.
The following contest is a fatal five-way tables match and is for the WWE Intercontinental Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring, representing Damage Control from San Jose, California,
dream to be on the grandest stage.
Well, I don't see the same Bayley who used to write school papers about her dreams in this moment.
That's because this Bayley inspires a generation. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Mercedes May.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career, as well she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sarah Bay.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books. Yeah! And that's really saying something.
That's it!
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
Alexa Bliss is here.
One of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division.
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
One of the smallest competitors in the women's division, but she matches underrated power with hard-hitting, high-flying attacks.
Lots of titles and main events to back up those claims.
We are seconds away from another moment of bliss.
Blissful for us, not for her opponent.
Doudrop is here and ready for a fight.
And from Ayrshire, Scotland, Doudrop!
Well, lately, Doudrop has developed a serious edge to her.
You're right, Byron, and I like it. Doudrop is doing what she has to do to stop the competition.
I tell you, there are some times when Doudrop seems unstoppable inside that ring.
Plenty of power in her game.
The ringside area is surrounded with tables, as it will take putting your opponent through a table to win this match.
There are few things more satisfying than finally hearing a superstar go through a table.
Bailey just mocking her now.
She's just letting her know what she really thinks about it.
Things can backfire during a tables match. How do you prevent that?
You can worry that your opponent might move just in time, but worrying doesn't get you very far. You have to accept that those are the risks you're going to take when going into a tables match.
Punishing stretch. Hot shot stunner.
Dewdrop
looking for support from the crowd.
High angle, belly to back suplex. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Series of elbows. Look at it. Create separation. She does so. Oh, reversal catches Alexa. Hopped up. Meteora. Bang! Whip back into the ring.
Shoulder right to the knee.
He is just desperately trying to fight out of it. Ooh, slam!
With authority.
This one is headed outside, guys. Throws her back in from ringside.
Any chance a table will be set up for a lovely spread? Never mind, it never happens. Someone is likely going through it.
She's pushed into the corner.
Fell off with an elbow.
Setting foot in the ring now. And a sliding knee strike.
What a show of disrespect from Bailey.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. And that definitely made some impact. A bicycle knee strike. Stomping down.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crack.
Bailey now looking to vanquish Alexa.
I think her head's going off her shoulders. That hurt.
Solely.
Touch it to the outside. Over the top.
Top break call hero.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Reckless abandon.
Face. I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
She won't tap. Not here. Not now.
With a loss to the end of the table.
Got a hold on the arm. Just
wrench it. And Dewdrop looks fairly shaken up by that ball.
I think we're about to see a body go through a table real soon.
Come on, there's no fair play in that. Man, that was a hard landing. Hold of the arm, just wrench it. Turn it into an arm breaker.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
Insult to injury.
And some effective offense with that one.
Alexa Bliss toying with her opponent a little bit.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. She goes back inside the ropes.
Here's a snapmare
and a sliding knee strike.
Oh man, looks like her opponent's not gonna need a chiropractor.
She's getting that table right where she wants it. She clearly has something in mind. Section. Across the face. Kick to the gut. Creates separation. Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Tossed into the corner. And this match will head back to the ring.
Torturous focus on the leg. Punishing the leg.
It's about to end.
By Bailey. Forearm smash. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just an ugly impact.
Double knee backbreaker.
There's a shooter attack. Not here. Not now.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over.
Kick down low. Bad intentions in mind here.
Ouch. Does that finish Bailey off?
Planning on what to do next. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
And what's she gonna do at this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton? Climbs back inside.
Interesting strategy.
What's she looking for under the ring?
She's got a table and a plan in mind. Let's see how this plays out.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
A table! And guys, I don't think there will be any play settings.
And now she's getting back into the ring. She catches Bailey with a counter.
Look at this, going counter for counter. One response after another, back and forth we go.
Here's a snapmare.
And a sliding knee strike. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Picture perfect. The table carefully being placed in the corner. Bad intentions, no doubt.
She turns it right around with a counter. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they've seen.
It has been an absolute war out there. And these superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. I got it to the gut.
this is just vicious, vicious arm stop. And Bailey connected nicely there.
WWE Intercontinental Women's Champion, Bayley!
What a tremendous win in this tables match. One of the best table matches I've ever seen.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief, a little bit of column A and column B, Saxton. Elimination matches are no joke.